Welcome to Mr. Dungle's channel. It's April the 16th, 2021, and I'm coming to you live from outer space. I have traveled from the future to give you this information. I am not a financial advisor, and I do this for entertainment purposes only. I have been talking about VET, VTHO, One Harmony, ANKR, Dogecoin, XLM, so many coins. Parentheses, I'm not in Dogecoin. I was in at an early stage and got out. I did, however, have a little bit in Robinhood and converted 25 cents into $8. The gains are huge. The altcoin season is here in full effect. If your portfolio isn't making money, then you need to stop listening to the YouTube channels you listen to and listen to the YouTube channels that are talking about the coins that are actually moving, but go back in the history of their channels to see when they started talking about it. I would name out a bunch of channels that start covering shit when it's popping off, but I don't have time for that. My group, my team, we're making money. Not one person in my group is not making money. Not one person in my group is not happy. Not one person in these comment sections is speaking negatively. There is one idiot or two idiots that like to dislike the video, but YOLO, if you want to dislike, unsubscribe, subscribe, like, do it, whatever makes you happy. But what you got to understand is we are living in unprecedented times. We are living in times of opportunity, opportunity to grow, opportunity to reach a new level in your life, opportunity to practice patience, opportunity to make money. But it's not just the purpose of making money, but it's the purpose of forming you to become a better YOU. Again, I'm not a financial advisor. I do this for entertainment purposes only. My name's Mr. Dungles. My name's Mr. Dungles. VET has exploded. VET has come to a beautiful price of 0.25. That means it 10x'd from when I got in, and I've been speaking about the coin from 0.015. Think about it. VTHO on the move, made two videos a couple days ago. We've been in this coin since 0.0013. We've taken profits along the way. We've done our due diligence. We've done our sharing. What are you doing with your life? Today is Friday. You got paid. Why are you going out buying those dumbass sneakers? You're looking at the receipt like, damn, I spent $200 on these shits. And you're still not doing anything. That $200 you could have put into your crypto account. That's $200 that could have converted into $300 or $400 just today alone. And that's on facts. In the right coins, you make the right moves, you make the right money. Again, an idiot with a plan will always beat a genius without one. I want to see you succeed. I believe that you can succeed. I believe that you can make it. It doesn't matter. A lot of people can say, well, you have lots of coins, you have lots of money, you have this and that. Well, I started somewhere. I started with a lot of skepticism. I started with a lot of negative thoughts like, oh, well, no one knows what's really going to happen. I started by getting made fun of back in 2015 when I said Bitcoin would hit $20,000 and then drop. I was made fun of that. I was ridiculed from that. But now, the same people that were making fun of me are now traveling in private jets, are now chilling on yachts. That's not my goal. My goal is to communicate this message. Whether it's you putting a few dollars in, a few hundred, a few thousand, I want you to do your homework. I want you to do your research. I want you to do the correct analysis so that you can have the conviction, so that you can understand what you're putting your money into. Not just because Joe Schmo Fo-Ho told you, hey, this coin's going to blow up. This coin's going to do this. And then when it falls flat, you're sitting in someone's comment sections talking about, well, you said that. Again, it is in your control. It is in your power to succeed. You can do this. Patience is a virtue. Patience is needed. And patience will be exercised during this crypto bull run. Do I believe it's going to end? No. Do I think it's going to normalize and come down from its high? Yes. Is this going to be part of everyday life within from now to, you know, 10 years out where it's fully implemented into our daily society? Yes. I want to talk to you, VET. We started at 0.25. VTHO is 2.5 cents. Yesterday was at 2 cents. It dropped down to 185, 192. Why didn't you buy? What are you doing? Stop chasing coins. Stop being like these YouTubers that are constantly apologizing. I got my prediction wrong. I got this wrong. I didn't do this right. It's not, you know, I'm going to do a conservative blah, blah, blah. Every prediction I have made on this channel, except for two, have come to light more sooner than what I expected them to. The likes of VET, I said 16 cents by the end of April. We'll blow that shit out the water. We already did. I said 30 cents by the end of May. 32 cents. We're going to blow that shit out the water. What are you going to do? It's staring at you in the face. When I started talking to you about this, it was 1 cent, 1.5 cent. When I was covering it months ago, it was at 0.008007. What are you doing? Honestly. You guys, I know you remember this. It's cheap as fuck. Look at the circulating supply. Look at its purpose. What's this? 5 cent gain. Don't worry about the 100x. I hear so many influencers, so many YouTubers. Oh, here's the 100x coin. And you know what you get? You get shit. You get fucked. Because you're listening to the wrong things. Because you don't have a goal. You need to have a goal in this crypto shit. You need to have a goal with all your Dogecoin holdings. This goes out to my whole Dogecoin army, VET army, One Harmony army. All the coins I've covered on this channel. Have a goal. And if you meet it, exceed it. If you exceed it, then chill. Take time. Relax. I have so many people in my Snapchat group, Twitter feeds, etc., social media platforms that have continued to set their goals. And once they started setting their goals, their accounts started to go up and go up and go up and go up and go up. Because you have a plan. Because you have a need for a plan. You have a need to accomplish something. Dogecoin holders, is there a chance this goes to a dollar? Absolutely. Do I think so? No, I'm being honest. Can it happen? Yes. Will it happen? Probably. Am I going to be wrong by saying it's not going to happen? Yes. But this isn't my cup of tea. I still congratulate each and every one of you for the movement you've started, for the movement you're in. But I want you to take profits, not financial advice. There's nothing wrong with taking profits, though. Take fucking profits. It's better to be happy with profits than to be sad holding a bag. Ask all the XRP holders when they got stuck buying XRP at over $3. It's taken until now to see some hope. And even though I've predicted at 20 cents, this coin will go to 50x from 20 cents, which would make it $10. It's still painful. It's still hard. It's still difficult when your loved ones are telling you, look at what you did. Look, I was showing you. Look, I told you not to get in that. Look at that. The negativity. You need to separate yourselves from those negative people. You need to get them out of your life. You need to focus on yourself. Be yourself. and be the best version of yourself possible. Isaiah 25:1, and I'll finish with this. Lord, you are my God. I will exalt you and praise your name. For in perfect faithfulness, you have done wonderful things. Things planned long ago. What happens in life happens for a reason. It is up to you and I to see it come to fruition. My name is Mr. Dungles. I am here to tell you that I believe in you, that don't matter the adversity, no matter your circumstances, no matter what, I know you can succeed. I know you can grow. And guess what? You don't need a Lamborghini to make you happy. Because I promise you, you'll be 10 times more happy in a paid-off Nissan, a paid-off Toyota, than having an expensive Lambo. You can go down to South Beach and rent a Lambo for a day, 2 days, 3 days. You'll get tired of it. My name's Mr. Dungles. God bless you. God bless you all. Be safe. Have a plan. And God bless this world. A big shout out to each person in my Snapchat group. A big shout out to every person listening to this. May you receive a special blessing. I love you guys.